Hello and welcome to this week's PISD 2-Minute Drill. As usual, we have a lot of things going on and our kids are excelling in everything and we're always excited and anxious to share that with you, but I need to put a pin in that this week. This last week has not been a good one for our Prosper community. We have had kids to lose grandparents, we've had kids lose parents, and most recently, we lost one of our Prosper students. And you know, we have a tendency to get caught up in a bunch of things that really don't matter. I want to encourage all of Prosper to do what Prosper does best and wrap their arms around these families that are hurting and dealing with loss and traumatic issues in their families. Speaking from personal experience, I know that was very helpful and healing for myself when the Prosper community really surrounded my family with thoughts and prayers, and I really want to ask all of Prosper to continue to do that for these families that are dealing with such things right now. It's just, you know, at these times we try to look for answers and fixes and a lot of why questions and everything else, and gosh, I wish I had those words. I wish that we had those fixes, but the reality is these are going to continue to be challenges for us with all of our families and our young people, and how we can deal with that and how we can better combat those kinds of things that are facing our families day in and day out. Don't hesitate to reach out to us if you have any questions or concerns. We want to be here for your family today and always. Continue to soar with pride, and remember, we are Prosper.